How y'all doing?
Good, you?
Good, good. Another round of the...
How'd you feel out there tonight?
I felt good. I mean, I feel like we played well. So I feel fine. I feel good.
You look lighter out there.
Yeah, for sure. I feel fast. I feel strong. Best I felt in a long time. So we just got to continue to build on each and every game, building towards regular season so that I can help put my team in the best position to win.
Pop said you're feeling your oats. Is that a combination of the weight loss and just being in your sixth year or two?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, main thing, just taking care of my body, doing right by my body, being in a great shape. And also, you know, this being my sixth year, I'm getting older, getting stronger. So I feel like it's just a combination of everything.
Speaking of which, happy birthday.
Yep. I appreciate that. Yes, sir, I appreciate that.
Pop, before the game, was talking about being less tolerant of repeated mistakes and holding guys more accountable this year. Have you seen some of that in training camp or during the games?
Oh, for sure. Yeah, different mentality this year, which I think everybody's responding well. I mean, that's just building the right mindset so that we can go out there and win, you know, knowing that, you know, can't have repeated mistakes and expect to get a great result. You know, you got to be locked in, focused, know the scout, know what players like to do and what they don't like to do so that, you know, we can be in the best position to win.
Pop also keeps harping on the defensive stuff. Y'all had 13 steals tonight. Was that just – a matter of activity and effort, or was that anything else?
I mean, I just feel like as a group, you know, we're just playing team defense, continue to communicate, and we have a long way to go. You know, tonight it's still preseason. We still got 82 game season, so we only expect to get better on our team defense, communicating and having each other's back on defense.
How far down the tunnel did you run to chase that loose ball?
I was probably by the family room, but. Oh, man.
And you come back and you get a nice standing ovation? Or
for sure. I wasn't expecting that at all, but I appreciate it.
They might have thought you left, so they were happy to see you come back.
Should have kept going to the parking lot, huh?
You said a little bit odd having a 24-year-old rookie talk about Ronnie Minix. And just what have you thought about his play?
He's been really solid for us. Throughout open gyms and training camp, he's been really solid. He's been playing really well in the given time that he's had. It's hard to call him a rook because he's my age. but he's doing great, man. I'm happy for him. I'm impressed by the way he's been playing.
The game really changed for you guys at the start of the fourth quarter. What did you see in those opening minutes that sort of switched things up for you guys?
We stringed together some stops. We got some stops, got out on the break. And I mean, just playing basketball the right way. I feel like we making each other better when we can get out on the break and really, you know, use our speed, length, and youth to get some easy buckets.
Zach had some rust tonight, obviously, but what have you seen from him in workouts?
I mean, Zach gonna be all right. I mean, he works hard. One of those guys, I have no worries about him being rusty. First game back, he worked his butt off all summer. So I feel like he'll be all right. He'll figure it out. He's going to hit shots, and he's going to play hard and play basketball the right way. So I feel like no worries on that part.
Does it seem like Chris is starting to kind of understand where everybody is on the floor now, falling into place?
I didn't know he had trouble doing that at all. Since I got here, he's been finding everybody. So, we all know what Chris brings to the team, what Chris can do. And he's continuing to do that at a very efficient rate.
When he finds you or makes, like, a spectacular pass, is there almost, like, added pressure to knock it down so he gets the assist?
No, he make basketball easy.
Yeah.
I mean, he make – spectacular plays look normal. So, I mean, he put everybody in the right positions to you know, hit easy shots.
Thanks, Go.
No problem. Y'all have a great night. Y'all drop home safe.